Sure. Really excited to get that first win down. I think that we played overall really well, and we pulled through when it mattered, and we're definitely not looking too far ahead. Morgan kept the game close, so as long as she does that, we know we always have a great chance, and it's fun to win in walk-off fashion, so thanks, Abbie. But feels great. Feels great.
Just in a game like this, both pitchers are dueling, trying to get those timely hits, pitchers getting out of jams. Just one of those things, if you make a mistake in this level, it can come back to get you, right?
Yeah. I mean, we definitely felt good about it throughout the game. We had a lot of really good contact just right to them. So we felt like eventually we were going to, you know, be able to really get a few more people on and a couple more clutch hits. So I think they did a good job of staying up. And I think defensively we made some plays when we needed to kind of get us out of a couple jams. And Morgan didn't have her best stuff, but she does what she does best, which is give us a really good chance to win. And the rest is up to them. And that's why this team is so great. And I'm just really proud of them.
How do you think they played out there? I mean, considering, I mean, it's a big time, you know, stage and so forth. There could be nerves. We've seen some nerves and some
for
errors
sure.
aplenty.
So,
but how do you think your team came out that way?
Honestly, I thought they looked really good. I think defensively, we were solid. I think at the plate, you know, maybe there was a few at-bats where there were some nerves, but overall, they looked cool, calm, and collected. And I think they gained confidence as the game went on. And hopefully, we can work off of that in the games moving forward starting tomorrow.
Talk about Bree over here, who led things off with a home run and then got you an important one later.
Bree, anyone that's been watching us knows, is on a tear right now, and she's looking to keep that rolling for as long as possible, but she comes up with a clutch, apparently home run, whenever we need it the last couple weeks here, but she's been great, and honestly, she doesn't care if she does it, Abbie does it, anyone else does it, so, but yeah, obviously Bree's seeing the ball pretty well, and hopefully that will continue for her.
Is that true? Does it look like a watermelon up there for you these days?
Yeah, no, the ball's looking pretty big right now. So we're going to take advantage of it while we can.
I mean, you guys have a pretty senior-laden team, or at least a lot of the top performers are seniors. But no nerves for you out there? You felt good? Didn't feel any? I mean, going back and forth in a tight game, that could get anybody. You're kind of rattled.
Yeah, no, I think it's really important that a lot of these seniors and upperclassmen, we've all been here before. I was here with a different team. That the senior class was here as freshmen. So I think we came in confident, and like Coach said, we got more confident as the game went on. And I came in, I felt good yesterday in practice, felt good this morning in BP, and was ready to go.
Can you take us through your second home run? I mean, a game where there's not runs aplenty. You went up there and tied that game.
Yeah, when they threw the first two balls, I was like, they're going to walk me. So I was like, well, if she accidentally throws me a strike, we're going to take advantage of it. And the very next pitch, it was right there, and I took my hack at it, and it was a line drive off the bat. I honestly didn't think it was going to go over. I was like, crap, you got to get two. So then it went over, and it was just a jog the rest of the way. So
very cool. Abbie, getting that, what was that like coming through with the game-winning hit?
Honestly, it hasn't really sunk in yet, but I'm just happy to be here. I'm having so much fun with my teammates. I'd do anything for them. So, yeah, I'm happy to do my part and help them out.
Talk about Kylie, the one who got on to be able to get around those bases. I mean, it just seems like you have a lot of kids out there that are just fighting and ready to go at any moment.
Yeah, I think we're a bunch of fighters. Like, we're very competitive as a team. We play a lot of pickup basketball, tennis, spike ball. Like, we just love to play. We're very competitive, and we respect the game for what it is, which is a game on, well, not dirt now, but turf. And we just trust each other, and we have that bond that we just know we're going to win if we try our best.
Anybody else has anything?
Abbie, what was your reaction when that ball just went inside of the foul pole?
Honestly, I was like, this happened in our regional. The same exact thing happened. And I was like, nice, Abbie, again. Like, cool. But this time it gave me a little bit more confidence. I'm like, all right, I can score it up. Like, I got this. And I was ready for the next pitch.
Coach, could you just quickly talk about your base running? Because obviously that turned out to be really key, but taking advantage of some of those opportunities.
Yeah, I mean, I think in that seventh inning there, obviously Kylie got on in an error. She kind of has this way of just finding her way on, whether it's, you know, by making them make a mistake, by making contact, or just, you know, finding a hole in the defense. And she's actually probably, I would say, overall not one of our faster kids, but one of our better base runners. And then Kat Stackrow did exactly what she needed to do, dropped a bunt. And then, you know, obviously the wild pitch, I mean, that was even better. I think Kylie still would have scored even if she was on second with Abbie's hit, but obviously getting her to third was key. And I think we were just in a really good spot, and I'm really happy because I think it shows that like the bottom of our order can be just as good as the top and can get it done whenever we need to. So, yeah, I think overall it went really well. I'm happy and proud of them.
Abbie, have you had a postseason walk-off in your career?
I don't think so. I actually used to be a pitcher, but our first time in the World Series, I've already faced the Wolves. I was tossed out there as an inexperienced pitcher in a game we were losing. So I'm just happy to be on the field and, yeah, showing up, be here.
Coach, is this a loose bunch? I mean, just talking to him and seeing their demeanor on the field, they just seem ready, just having fun, I guess, more than anything.
I think that they've just been through a lot over the last, you know, couple years, and this is a stage we've been trying to get back to for a long time, and I think now that they're here, I really feel like they know anything could happen as long as the pitchers give us a chance to win. They feel good about it, and they've been through every scenario that you could possibly think of, whether it's, you know, down by one, extra innings, up by a lot. Like, they're ready. I mean, like you said, it's a very, very old team. Like, they're experienced. They know what to do, and we're going to try and take advantage of that. But, yeah, I mean, there's no sense in being nervous. I told them that they need to enjoy every second of this and just be relaxed and loose and have fun. I mean, most kids would kill to be in their position, and some of them have done it twice. So they're loose, ready to go, ready for tomorrow.